start to recognize the Muslim women who are choosing to stand up and who are choosing to wear hijab in the face of Islamophobia, who are choosing to wear hijab in the face of great threat. I wanted him to understand this is my head, my choice, my body, my choice. That this is the God-given right Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave me.